Hey everybody, guests are probably wondering like if I'm excited for the bus tour, which I am. My name is Devon Gabriel. I'm one of the attorneys, the in-house counsels for the company, and I'm really looking forward to going to the bus tour. I get to go out every once in a while with the bus tour, and I should be flying off in about 2 days. Just to give you an idea of what I do at the bus tour, I make sure that we handle all student complaints or issues as quickly as possible. I may negotiate with the hotel staff to make sure we can do pretty much whatever we want at the bus tour and the event center, and just handle any fires that need to be put out, which isn't very often. So for the most part, I get to go out there, enjoy the students, enjoy what's going on. I'd have to say that one of my favorite parts about the bus tour, you probably hear this before, is seeing people who, when they first get to the bus tour, they don't really know what to expect, and it's a little bit crazy, and it's a little bit wild, and get people to come out of their shells. You see people who kind of like, you know, cross their arms, not a little bit hesitant to come out of their shells, and then by, you know, the third day, they're wearing, like, pink underwear on their head. Like, you just can't really believe, like, how amazing that is to see people really let go. So I'm really excited, and I hope you guys are too.